Let me put it bluntly, we are still in the state of war, and the key aggressor is Russian Federation. And until we get the peace, it would be really difficult to have real changes. The key priority, not only for Ukraine, but the key priority for the entire world, is to deter Russia and to stop the war.